The place is the Charlotte Motor Speedway, near North Carolina's largest city, and the time is now. These hard-charging heroes of the concrete oval display an audacity for danger that gives them kinship with chariot racers of times long gone. The thunder of the Superchargers is also heard at Rockingham, Asheville, Wilkesboro, and in scores of smaller cities of the Midlands. All are not spectator sports in the Midlands of North Carolina. There is much